me believe, Korean people believe, a lot of unfortunate, misfortune, evil.
Okay, so you are experiencing making as well as expel misfortune. Okay, so they are going to help you. Okay. Okay. You don't want to help me?
No.
You are joking? Yeah, we eat it.
Okay. I'm pretty good teacher. Yeah? In Korea.
You are breaking
it. I'm breaking it. You want to?
You have to move your hand. No, you remove it like this.
Oh. 이렇게 만들 거예요. 먼저 실을 중간 두 개에서 묶어 주세요. 이렇게 묶어주세요. 하나, 실을 묶고 얘를 넣어서 묶고
그다음에
얘를 넣어서
놓고
마지막
라스트 카메라만 스티키.
Do it good.
두번 두 번. 이렇게.
Okay. I didn't do this one. Like hold it here, with it here, and tie again. Tie again with this one.
누구 보여주려고 이렇게 한 거고 바닥에 놓고 하세요. 바닥에. 바닥에. 테이블에.
띵거.
커팅할 거라서.
띵띵 띵거.
바닥에 놓고.
띵띵 띵거.
Shall we continue?
I don't know.
Actually, I'm happy with the traditional way of making broom, as stipulated that the broom has a lot of significance coming from the straw, from rice, and the significance that when you sweep, it moves away inlock, and maybe having it in you, it brings fortune. So I'm trying to experience the Korean culture. Actually, I'm from Cameroon, and I'm mentioned as Bose. Us is different. Yeah, it's really different. We collect us from raffia palm, but this one is from sorghum. Yeah, so it's different thing, but it has the same meaning. Yeah, it's very important. Interesting. I'm happy.
We just add it like this. Don't mix my.
What is laughing?
Oh, that will die. You're tying your broom. Seems that it can.
Anis, you should be careful with Mr. Andrew.
He's not taking his shoot.
Thank you.
이렇게 손잡이 감아서 올려줘요. 감아서. 마지막 남은 불은 글루건으로 고정.
어디요?
가위를 싹 둬.
Where's the scissors?
오케이. 싹 둬, 싹 둬, 싹 둬. 커트, 커트.
I like this. Very nature.
와, 끝. 감아서 여기까지 올려주시고.
이렇게 이렇게
이거 하실 거예요? 여기 하면? 이렇게 해서 여기에 여기다가 이렇게 붙이고 여기를 조금만 잘라주세요. 여기
감사합니다.
네. 여기
Actually, it's first of all, I'm Kimaro Dismas from Tanzania. He said I felt a very good experience making a sorghum broom, you know, learning the culture of Korea. For sure, I felt great. Yeah.